So let's do a quiz on the relative merits of processor performance, power, weight, and cost. We will have several processor models with the relative performance, expected battery life, weight of the overall computer, and the cost of the processor. The question for you is which one of these will be the worst for laptops. The first model is the Chromium. It has very little performance, very long battery life, extremely light, and dirt cheap. The next model is the Slovium. It has much more performance, half the battery life, however. It's still very light, but it's 4 times as heavy as the Chromium and about 3 times more expensive. Then we have our Laptium processor. It has twice the performance of the Slovium, 5 hours of battery life. It's twice as heavy as the Slovium, costs about $100. Then we have the Fastium, which has more performance, significantly less battery life, however. It's about 1 pound in weight, costs $200 for the processor. And then we have the Hotium, adds more performance, 15-minute battery life, 3 pounds, and $500. And the Burnium processor doubles the performance of the Hotium. Its battery lasts 2 minutes. It's 20 pounds in weight and costs $5,000. So which one of these would you least want in your laptop?